WRRS!
WRRS, bringing you the latest intermediate school news.
Hello, this is channel WRRS bringing you the latest intermediate school news. This is February 16th, 2024. I'm Buddy. Can your voice change something that is happening around you? Yes, it sure can. Look at what happened to the real Ivan. By the late 1980s, the attitudes towards keeping larger wild animals in a confined space had begun to change. In the fall of 1987, the animal rights group Progressive Animal Welfare Society called for a protest and boycott of the B&I Circus Store. Free Ivan petitions made their way around Tacoma. This was just a start in making their voice heard. Next time we will find out more. It's time for the Red Raider count and see the names of the students that got prize last week.
Here are the latest numbers and who were drawn. Second marking period for a prize for being respectful, responsible, and safe. This week, the second grade had a total of 285 tickets with a total of 1,760 for the year. The third grade in Mrs. Sharp's class had a total of 222 tickets. Their total is 1,553. The fourth grade in Mr. Dinger's class had a total of 157 tickets. Total was 1,044. Fifth grade in Mrs. Smith's class had a total of 128 tickets. Total for the year, 902. And finally, the sixth grade came in with a total of 183 tickets, with a year total of 810. Grand total for everyone for the year, 5,271. Remember, we are trying to get to 7,000 tickets. That is a lot of respect, responsibility, and safety. Great job.
Grand week was and is still going on today. Today was grand. We will have pictures after winter break. This is the week you have been waiting for. It is the PE video of the week. Thank you, Ms. Bowie, for putting it together.
And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to...
Yeah.
office. We want to hear things about things you might want to see on WRRS. This brings an end to our broadcast today. Remember to treat others the way you want to be treated. Do what you're supposed to do and keep yourself and others from harm. Okay, say it with me.
We are the one and only Cornell Intermediate School. We are respectful, we are responsible, we are safe, we are red.